I wanted to clarify the level of hypocrisy and all kinds of stuff we have to deal with. The president mentioned the AGOA. You know, Rwanda was a beneficiary of AGOA. Not any longer. We were struck off the list of the beneficiaries. You know the reasons? Simply because we wanted to promote, develop textiles industries here to make our own garments. And by doing that and encouraging the industries to develop, we said we do not want to have second-hand clothes being dumped here in thousands of tons. Just for saying that, and later on trying to implement that, you know, they forced it upon us. They say, you must accept these second-hand clothes. And we told them no. So they say, okay, we will strike you off AGOA, which they did. We've never been returned on the list, but we never accepted second-hand clothes.
And let me tell you, if anyone's been to these second-hand markets, you'll understand why Africa has become a dumping ground for second-hand clothing, I don't even want to call them second-hand cars because they're not even worth being second-hand, and that affects us so badly.